Hello, my name is Edna Hayward. I was born on Jones Island in 1891, which was over 130 years ago. I had five brothers and two sisters. My family had a dairy farm, and every day I had to get up really early at 5 o'clock and milk 13 cows morning and then again at night. After that, I had to clean the bales and help Mum cook breakfast before I went to school. We had to walk about half an hour to get to school, and often we had to run because our chores took us a long time to do. Our teacher was very strict, so we dared not to be late. All our work was done with a slate and a pencil. I got the cane every day. The teacher always blamed me for whatever went wrong. I even got the cane on my birthday. That was it for me. I never went back to school ever again. Our family lived on the river, so we became very good swimmers and rowers. We had to row to church every Sunday. I loved entering these events at Crokey. I had to row a mile down the river and I was very good. I won 5 first prizes and 2 second prizes at these events. At the end of the regattas, which is a fun day out on the water, we would rub grease onto a pole and take turns sliding down into the river. Oh, what fun we had!